Hey, a Mystic family. Mystic Unigon here. And I was at work this morning. Usually it's quiet when I first get there and start working. And I was thinking, praying, and the spark that I once had for enjoying the stuff that I do here kind of started again a little bit. Now, I know it'll never grow to the dream and desire that I once had to make money here, but I mean, that's just because my content is unique and no one seems to really care about unique content on YouTube anymore. Not like when it was first a thing. So, except for those that obviously support it and do enjoy something different and unique. Now, I don't know what my upload schedule's gonna be like, but there will be something at least every week, and it'll be based on how I feel physically and whatever inspiration I may get. And it may be like if I'm feeling crappy, like from a cold or something, it may be only one video for the week. It'll just be random. It's not gonna be every day like I was, because that's just too much. And I get to the point where I'll run out of ideas. And I have a lot of ideas, but I really don't want to run out either. Also, for the sake of my mental health, and if any of you other guys feel the same way that I do, you might want to try this challenge as well. It's not a quote-unquote, like, direct challenge, but it kind of is, but I don't know how many people have actually followed it. I saw a thing where you like take 3 months and don't look at your sub count. I'm pretty sure it was 3 months. I read it somewhere a while ago. So I don't know if it's like a real challenge or if anybody's even done it, but I realized that that app is kind of the cause of my depression because of people leaving the community or YouTube purging. So I've deleted the app from my phone so that I won't be tempted to look at it constantly. And usually, like, most of the times I'll look past mine at other people's, and especially seeing where, like, PewDiePie and T-Series are to see if T-Series is, like, catching up to him again. I look at those more, but whenever I do open it and I lose supporters, it's depressing, so I got rid of it. And, I even tag them in it on Twitter. It's also broken, because I found that, like, unless I actually delete it and reinstall it, it will bring up my old avatar, it will bring up my Halloween avatar. Like, it needs to be set so that it updates avatar, but I tagged him on Twitter, and then they said apparently there's gonna be a complete overhaul to the entire thing, so I don't know how long I'm gonna go not using it or looking at it, but we'll see what happens, and, you know, see how I feel about not using it. But if any of you guys want to do that too, just roll with what you normally do and don't pay attention to your numbers. And, like, look after, like, a few months or something and see where you're at. Just to see if you've grown or not. But, I mean, that's all up to you. Like, like I said, it depresses me. But that's just me. So, really, there's no goals anymore for this channel if I'm not looking at that. and trying to pursue a goal because that puts a lot of stress on me, especially since I can't gain followers alone, apparently. Like, I need a rock to stand on, and I feel bad needing a rock to stand on, and it's not right. I should be able to do it on my own. People should be able to see what I do on my own and want to support it. And if they don't, oh well, I don't care. That's their choice. And but I will try to keep an eye on counts to an extent because even though it probably won't happen, if I do reach 300, there most likely will be a stream on here, and I will definitely have to do another confession video or a Mystic Admits, whatever. And I'll come up with something else. I guess if there's a stream, I'll just do fun stuff in the stream. Just whatever I feel like. Like I said, I'm not expecting that to happen anytime soon. And I may stream on here the week of my birthday. I'm not sure. That all depends on how I feel. I will be streaming on my birthday directly on Twitch. Hopefully by that time on the PC, then I can go longer, but I will not have a webcam. I am making a rule about me using a webcam on Twitch, but I'm not gonna say what that is right now. I do have a favor if anyone out there can help me with this. If not, that's all right. It'll happen when it happens because I'll probably be asking on Twitch streams as well. If any of you know anything about Discord bots, I need help with mine because, as I've said before, if somebody joins it and then goes offline, they get kicked. I had turned that feature off and it still does it. Now I heard there's a bot. I don't know which bot it is. I only have Nightbot and I don't know all the commands and crap to it. But apparently there's a bot where when they join, it auto-assigns them a role. And I also don't know how to get Nightbot to program the welcome messages in the one specific channel that it's supposed to, that's designated for, because I know some Discords have it designated to one channel. And I need help with that too, if anybody knows more about that kind of stuff, because I really know nothing. But yeah, I would like to make my Discord more active and get more people in there. But I can't do that if it's constantly kicking people when they go offline and I'm not there or any of my other people are on who can give somebody a role. So if someone wants to join it, let me know and can fix that. I'll make you an admin so that you have access to that kind of stuff and you can change and fix whatever things need to be fixed. But that's really the only thing I need help for in Discord, and I really would like to make it more active. So, if anybody wants to join it, even if you don't know, make sure you just let me know privately when I'm around and I can give you a link, and then make sure you say hi in it so I can give you a role. Until that kind of thing can be, fixed. So, I won't ramble any further. My voice is still kind of crappy from this cold. But at least I have off tomorrow, so that's a good thing. Thank you guys for being here. being supportive and encouraging me in all that I do. Because if I weren't for you guys, I would have probably quit a long time ago. So thank you, love y'all, and I will see you in the next video. I will definitely have a video probably tomorrow because I have an idea.